100 good stories make me interesting, according to 100 bad days, and 100